I've always loved cars, so I started working on cars with my dad, you know, basically as soon as I could walk. Being at Georgia Tech and being a student here, obviously Georgia Tech is a very rigorous academic school, and that has really taught me a ton of work ethic and doing the right thing. My dad had an issue with his vehicle in 2013. We figured out the problem and we fixed it ourselves. It was a concerning safety issue for me and, you know, my dad, and I felt like GM should know about it and see if this is kind of an issue that they want to attempt to fix. They had no idea about the issue until I reported this issue, and then after I reported it, you know, it wasn't long until they actually recalled the vehicles. I got flown up to Michigan and had lunch with the CEO of GM, Mary Barra. It was incredible. It was an incredible experience meeting with her and meeting some of the other top executives at General Motors. This summer, I actually have been told that I am working in GM racing powertrain, so I'll be working on racing-specific engines from NASCAR, IndyCar. It's my absolute dream job. It's something that I've been looking forward to do since, you know, I was a seven-year-old kid working with my dad in the garage. I'd love to get a job there, but really anywhere in the automotive industry. Georgia Tech is just an incredible option. It's a great engineering school. If you know what you want to do here, there is any avenue that you want to take.